Hello, this is Talia Andrews and welcome to the Asia edition of TDTV. Agents attending the Abacus International Convention in Ho Chi Minh City this week were told there is little threat from global giants such as Expedia to the dominance of major local players in Asia. In a panel discussion entitled Dynamic Online Landscape in Asia, Abacus Vice President of Marketing Brett Henry told the audience the company would find it incredibly difficult to penetrate the online travel market in the world's two fastest growing major economies, India and China. Meanwhile, the Tourism Authority of Thailand has launched its new e-marketing campaign for medical tourism in Thailand and a dedicated new website, www.thailandmedtourism.com. The site collects and provides information on medical tourism providers in Thailand, including hospitals, clinics, spas, and Thai traditional medicine practitioners. So far, more than 340 medical tourism providers are listed on the website. Carlson has announced plans to have more than 100 hotels in operation in India by 2015. The hotel company, which opened 3 hotels in India in the first half of the year, is scheduled to open another 5 hotels by the year end. These include the 178-room Radisson Hotel New Delhi Pashim Vihar, the 120-room Radisson Hotel Rudrapur, and the 73-room Country Inn and Suites Gurgaon Sector. In other news, American Airlines and Jetstar have announced the signing of a code share agreement for several routes in New Zealand. The US carrier will place its AA code on Jetstar's flights from Auckland to Christchurch and Wellington, as well as routes from Christchurch to Queenstown and Wellington. In addition, the carriers have penned an interline agreement offering enhanced access for customers to or from the US across Jetstar's Australian and New Zealand flight networks. And finally, in today's news, Wyndham Hotel Group has announced its continued expansion in China with management agreements for 3 new Wyndham Hotels and Resorts branded property in Boao. The properties include the 300-room Wyndham Grand Boao Resort and Spa, the 106-room Wyndham Boao Resort, and the 350-room Wyndham Boao Resort and Conference Center. And that's it for today. Thanks for joining us on the Asia edition of TDTV. We'll see you again next week.